I remember the first time I noticed that, and I went back to Genesis 1, and I was like, doesn't Genesis 1 say that it's just like mankind? Doesn't imply that? Doesn't at all. You go back, and it explicitly distinguishes the two. It says very clearly, it says that God created man in his own image. You know, and then it says, if you go down after that, it says that male and female created he them. So